inside.
Hey, hey. That dry fly right in the top lip.
Very, very gentle, eh? Come on.
Oh, yes, beautiful, please. Beautiful fish.
Now, I'll give that. That's a healthy 3 kilo fish, I would say.
Yeah.
I've heard a lot about carp, generally caught on bait, and any number of special home recipes that the professional carp anglers use. And as you can see, they'll quite readily take the fly. And very satisfying.
Today, it's been an absolutely awesome day. Stunning conditions here at Albert Falls.